Don't know the day I'm going. Don't know just why I'm here. Since there's no way of knowing, I'll have my good times here.
Aren't you going to ask me something?
So, Stephen, What's the secret to a good life?
Well, first of all, I don't know the meaning of life, but I think there are three things that are important for a meaningful life. And I brought notes.
I don't think there is a secret. I think that lends itself to people striving and striving to find some one single thing or one thing that will make us happy forever, and that's just not the case.
I don't know if there are any secrets. I think it's all out there. It's just undiscovered. You know, it's not something that's hidden. It's out there. You just have to find it or stumble across it. And everybody is going to do their own stumbling and finding.
The secret to a good life. I've thought about it since you've asked me, and I've come up with this. I don't really know what it is because I'm still searching for a lot of happiness.
Okay, this is going to be good. I can already tell it's going to be good. In fact, we could just stop it right here. She's got her secret.
I got to live anyhow till I die.
Enya and Vicodin.
I think the secret to a good life is when you get up every morning to have a place to go and a thing to do.
Being nice to people.
My name is Charlotte, and I think that the secret to a good life is to be happy.
Computer games and video games and TV and everything that's digital.
That a sense of humor is probably as much of a secret to any kind of a life, if you want to have a good life, as anything else.
My name is Darcy Lee, and my secret to a good life is asking for what you want and then accepting that you're going to get it.
And honesty. Always be honest with yourself.
Lots of fun, happiness, and good coffee.
Having lots of good books to read, good friends, and strong family ties.
So we want the secret to a good life? Well, it's to know and receive life as a gift, and have some sense of what your own gifts are, and to develop them and engage them. To live in community, and to love and laugh and look up at the stars.
I think the secret to a good life is not to live too long.
Start over. Turn that off.
Just go.
I can't just go.
Yes, you can just go. Because we can chop it, don't worry about it.
I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I need cameras.
Yes, you can do this.
Hello. My name is Deborah.
My name is Jeremy. And I think the secret to a good life is doing futile, useless things. Meaning, doing things that are not meant to yield a result or be productive, but are just experiments in living and being poetic in your everyday life.
First is to remember that everything's temporary, whether that's good or bad, because if it's good, then you can appreciate it more and value it, and if it's bad, it'll be over soon. Let's see. The second thing is purpose. Everyone has to have a purpose. I think that might even be the meaning of life, but I'm not going to presume to say. And the third one is joy. If it's personal, professional, whatever, your kids, your loved ones, your work, you have to have joy.
My name is Eddie, and the secret to a good life is living as long as you can. And the other side of that coin is looking both ways before you cross the street.
Elisa.
Anyway.
A drink, a pack of cigarettes.
Okay, but the secret to a good life, my idea is always treat people right. You get back tenfold, all right? You live a long time. You do bad, you get bad. Short life.
That's true too.
You know what I'm saying?
That's true too.
Your kids, you got kids, let's save your life.
Let's talk about the aches and pains.
All right? No, we talk about the secret of the life, you know? Eat well, be well, and treat people well. And that'll take care of everything.
I know certain things make me happy, like dinner parties with my friends and being in the ocean and, you know, nature in general, but overall, I really don't know. So that's all. I hate to have such a lame answer, but unfortunately, I don't know what the secret is. I haven't gotten to that place in my life yet.
Okay, I'm Dennis Otto. I think that the secret to a good life is just recognizing that it's a good life. If you know it and you recognize it, that's all you have to do. Just when something's good, say it's good, and when it's not so good, just find something good about it, and it's a good life.
Okay, cool.
Just set yourself a goal. Keep that goal. Don't give up. Don't go along with the pain if you've got it. Like I have it. But I keep on going. Just keep on going. Eat right and keep on going.
I think the secret to a good life is having no financial worries and having things to do and having fun in life and just enjoying every minute.
I'm also being prompted to say that there's the use and the nurturing importance of doing art regularly, of some form. So, okay, as a final sort of sentence, the secret to a good life is to really embrace the underlying unity of the ground of being of all things and people. And when that occurs, when I can dance as the portal Anthony, completely transparent to what may be offered through and around that portal as Anthony, and to attune to that, and to invite other celebration of attunement, that's really when that transparency occurs. As when I tune the piano very well, the piano goes away and there's just music left. And when Anthony is well attuned, Anthony goes away, and there's just this universal expression of being.
I feel like I'm at an AA meeting or something. It's too, you know, serious.
You don't have to be serious. Continue trying to tell Charlotte something, or Owen.
I have a very hard time telling them things, so this may be symptomatic. My name is Deborah, and I believe the secret to a good life is to find something to enjoy in every day and try not to whine all the time and just basically live your life every day until you die. That's about all. End of story. Beanie. Ciao.
To live anyhow till I die. I ain't gonna let sweet living pass me by.